Hey everybody, my name is Ronald Jeffries, and I hope you guys like my clip. I hope Tyler Perry, you enjoy it. I hope you guys vote for it. Please vote, please vote. What is the bottom of this song? Where is it? You and that boy who was here today, y'all want somebody to carry a flag and a spear, huh? You see, y'all gonna spend the rest of your life looking into the right and wrong part. When you know what's going to happen to that boy someday, he's going to be locked in the dungeon and the takers are going to have the key. Forgive me, baby, it ain't nothing in this world but taking. And he who takes is the smartest. And it's just been a damn bit of different time. Don't cry, Mama. I want you to understand that white man, he gonna walk in that door and he gonna write us a check for more money than we've ever had. Mama, it's important to him. So I'm gonna help him. I'm gonna put on a show, Mama. How do you make this world like this? It was given to me this way. And hell yeah, I want a yacht someday. I want to hang some pearls around my wife's neck. Ain't she supposed to wear no pearls? Tell me, who in this world decides which woman is supposed to wear pearls? I tell you, I am. And I think my wife should wear some pearls in this world. And I'm going to feel just fine doing this, Mama. I'm going to feel just fine. Because I'm going to look that son of a gun in his eyes and I'm going to say, Mr. Linda, that's your neighborhood out there. You got the right to keep it like you want. You even got the right to keep it like you want. Just write my check. And the house is yours and you don't gotta worry about living next to a bunch of stinking black niggas. Or maybe I'll just get down on my black knees and say, Captain, Mr. Boss Man, just write the check and you don't gotta worry about living next to a bunch of stinking black niggas. But I'm gonna feel just fine, Mama. I'm gonna feel just fine.